Xanthelasma are yellow plaques that grow around your eyes. When these yellow plaques made of cholesterol grow elsewhere in the body, they are referred to as xanthoma. However, when they grow on your eyelids or your lower eyelids or around your eyes, they are referred to as xanthelasma. So, if you have yellow plaques all around your eyelid area or your eyes, you may have xanthelasma. So, if you think you have xanthelasma, you shouldn't worry, because xanthelasma are completely benign. So all you have to do is get it diagnosed, and then you can come to our xanthelasmaremoval.com website to learn all about how to get them removed really easily.